what's up? You know what time it is. This is King Josh, chilling in my crib, out here with my cars, and you're tuning into right now on Auto Expat TV. Stay tuned, stay locked, enjoy my session, and feel free to know what you need to know. Peace out. On the road every day, I think the vital parts of the car you should check. You should always make sure you check your tires. Make sure your tires are good. Like if you see these tires I have here, huh? They're really good and really strong. You can see they have the Caterpillar teeth. And with these, you can actually go into the mud, you can climb the rocks, you can do anything. Make sure your tires are good. And also, make sure you gauge your oil. Most people, especially ladies, I'm sorry, but that's what it is. Especially ladies, they hardly open the hood of the car to check the oil and the water. It's not good. Always check your coolant level and your oil level. Be sure that the oil is still in good state, it's still fresh and clean, it's not yet all greasy and brown, because that way your engine can't really breathe. You know what I'm saying? Your engine actually at that time, inside your engine, feels like hammer time. It feels dry because the oil is not slick no more. So always check your oil to be sure it's still smooth and it's still clear. Once it starts to change color, because they're always gonna ride by the door side the last time the service was done and when next the service is gonna be due. Always keep to your service date. Service your car regularly. Always check the oil. Check the coolant level. Make sure there's enough water, because there's no way the car will be able to cool itself properly and cool the engine. If you don't do that, it's going to affect the car. The heating system is going to be high. Your car might start overheating, and then you burn the gasket. Once you burn the gasket and they have to change it and put another gasket, which is not the factory fitted one, it's going to be bad, because most times the paper gasket they put, they're not going to put the original company gasket. And when that happens, you find out that some oil starts dripping by the side. Your car is on the way to the mortuary. Your car is going to die very soon. So it's always good, you check your oil, check your water, check your tires. When you check these three things and they're good, then you can check your gas. Do I have enough gas to take me to where I'm going? Then you can go to the filling station and top up. Baby, oh.